The latest Prius takes the next step in that journey by introducing the enhanced electrification of the latest plug-in hybrid electric, PHEV, technology to complement Toyota's multi-path approach to carbon neutrality, which has already seen sales of more than 23 million electrified vehicles globally, with the hybrid and plug-in hybrid versions of Prius alone accounting for more than 5 million units. A combination of true electric vehicle, EV, performance and all the convenience of the latest hybrid technology delivers a dual DNA at the heart of the new Toyota Prius plug-in hybrid. Up to 86 km EV driving range from its 13.6 kWh battery allows fully electric driving on most daily journeys. For longer journeys, or when charging is not practical, Toyota's new generation plug-in hybrid system has enhanced output and an ultra-low combined WLTP CO2 emissions rating of 11 g/km, the lowest ever for a Prius. Since its launch in 1997, the Prius has been heralded for efficiency but not necessarily performance. However, Toyota's fifth-generation hybrid technology has the power to surprise. The hybrid system delivers an overall improvement to the driving experience, providing more power and greater efficiency. The TNGA 2.0-liter engine produces 152 dan-HP, 112 kilowatts, and works in tandem with a new 163 dan-HP, 120 kilowatts, transaxle front motor for a total system output of 223 dan-HP, 164 kilowatts. Compared to the previous generation's 122 dan-HP, 90 kilowatts, in plug-in hybrid configuration, the increased output ensures strong and responsive acceleration. The distinctive shape is enhanced by a 50 mm longer wheelbase compared to the previous generation. At the same time, overall length has decreased by 46 mm. The rear view is accented by a three-dimensional linear lighting element emphasizing the progressive design and focusing attention on the bold Prius logo. Inside, a spacious cabin combines driving fun and practicality for a clean interior layout. For driver and passengers alike, the interior is spacious and constructed from stylish, high-value materials, accentuated by harmonious design elements which highlight a dynamic feel and sense of purpose. The new Toyota Prius is the first vehicle to utilize both the TNGA 2.0-liter engine and the third generation of Toyota's plug-in hybrid system, which has benefited from continuous improvement since the first plug-in hybrid Prius was launched in 2012. The engine has increased displacement compared to the 1.8L unit used on the previous generation and achieves a very high 41% thermal efficiency. Toyota's experience of electrification has been deployed to create a plug-in hybrid powertrain which is more powerful and more fun to drive, despite being lighter and more compact, whilst simultaneously delivering better efficiency in terms of fuel economy and emissions. System output has been enhanced via an increased battery capacity, from 8.8 kWh to 13.6 kWh. The lithium-ion battery has a higher energy density, giving 50% higher capacity but using 30% fewer cells, allowing the battery pack to be shortened and installed below the rear seat. Use of a higher capacity battery also enables the introduction of regeneration boost for stronger deceleration and greater energy recovery. The driver can select one of three regeneration different modes, gentle, medium and strong, to enjoy a more relaxed drive, with up to around 80% of deceleration achieved without the need to apply the brake pedal. When parked up, a 3.3 kilowatts onboard charger can top up the battery from standard 220V mains electricity from zero to full in just 4 hours. Those all-round enhancements to the plug-in hybrid powertrain have resulted in the most powerful and high-performing Prius yet, as well as the most efficient. A 100 dan-HP, 74 kilowatts, increase takes total system output to 223 dan-HP, 164 kilowatts, and helps the new Prius accelerate from standstill to 100 kilometers per hour in 6.8 seconds thanks to 190 newton meters of torque. For the most efficient grade, fuel consumption is just 0.5 L/100 km, and the combined CO2 emissions rating is an ultra-low 11 g/km, according to WLTP test standard. That electrified power can again be generated cleanly by optional solar cells on the roof, which charge the new Prius when it is parked outdoors in sunlight. Power output is increased to 185W, from 179W, and the cells are now capable of generating power for up to 8.7 kilometers, based on annual sunshine in Nagoya, Japan, of EV driving, without infrastructure or electricity costs. The battery can therefore be fully charged if the car remains parked for just over a week.